Well, good evening from the football hotbed that is Merseyside. We find ourselves tonight at Goodison Park. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Everton facing Leicester City.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Well, for Everton, it was never going to be easy, and in the event, a draw last time out against Chelsea. What do you expect on this occasion, Stuart?
Well, a goalless draw away from home isn't necessarily a bad result. I think today we'll see a similar sort of mixed performance from them, and I'm expecting a similar result.
James Maddison. Castagne. Here's Ademola Lookman. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Oh, great vision. But can't avail himself of the chance.
Will he be disappointed with that? Maybe it's just come a bit too early for him.
Well, it's no easy task taking on this Everton side. How do you get around them and in behind them? Best defensive record in the league.
Well, they have a great defensive structure. Everybody knows their jobs. They work really hard and they hate conceding goals. They've been terrific so far.
Jonjo Kenny. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Evans. Marco Brighton now. Johnny Evans with it. Soumaré. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. James Maddison. Very comfortable when in possession. Maddison. And just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. Something to worry about here. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. One nil then.
Number 10, James Maddison.
Holgate. Alan. Van der Beek. Greina. Doucouré. Poor pass. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Albrighton. Now he must favour the cross. Oh, he looks threatening. Fine cross into the middle. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Tremendous ball played through. Could it be? An alert intervention. Chowdhury. Maddison with it. Soumaré. Vardy. Lookman. Excellent defending. Alan. Gray. And here's Alan. Doucouré. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. No nonsense clearance. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And the ball moving again. Work to do for Everton in this second half. Doucouré. Gray. Delivered into the area here. And the danger still on. Not a time for composure on the ball. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Everton facing Burnley. Precise ball movement. And it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Jonjo Kenny. Donny van de Beek. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Delivering it into the box. Well, no problems defensively. Van de Beek. Oh, a lovely ball. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there. Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both.
Coming onto the pitch, number 9, Dominic Calvert-Lewin.
Corner kick played in. And he was in the right place to intercept. Now make sure you're with us for quarter-final action from the Carabao Cup, live here on EA TV. It's Leicester City facing Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, Derek, everything to play for in that game. A place in the last four. What a game that should be. It should be really tense. It should be dramatic. And I'm looking forward to it.
Please come to reception.
Vardy. Opportunity it is. In it goes. That will greatly help the cause. Now they to keep concentration levels high. Well, a second goal for them here. Alan. It's with Doucouré. Crossing opportunity. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Richarlison, and still dangerous. Thank you. Hello and welcome, wherever you're watching.